I got an idea.
I had a plan to grow endo, before the outdoor was to be recreated, duplicated in a grow room. I wanted to produce the kind of plant that you could display up in a showroom. So beautiful but yet stinky, stick to your thumb, index, middle ring, pinky, and the brain. So the first thing was to provide setting for proper cultivation, discreet location, 10 by 10 foot spot, lit up by a 1000 watt lamp, plus 2 air vents for the air to circulate. And I calculate 30 gallons of water a week, I'm really into this. Now all I need is some good fertilizer and some photosynthesis to proceed. After I choose the right seeds, it's all in motion. With a little love and devotion, I can make the front cover of High Times. I hope I never get busted and have to pay some fines for having a secret garden like Barry White. I must not tell anyone and keep my lips sealed tight. I got the grow.
If you ain't never had the homegrown, that made you choke. Put your hands in the air and say no, no. And if you're high already, you can't take another toke. Put your hands in the air and say no.
I got the grow. During the first stage of growth, the seeds germinate slow. Start a root system, sprout up some leaves and grow. Towards the light, make sure the temperature's right, I was told by this one guy. Watch your plants closely, beware of bugs and fungi. The hurt your garden, they'll only interfere with the vegetative growth that lasts about 2 months to a year. When full-grown flowers bloom, big buds and leaves, watch out for these. People like to stash it up their sleeves. It's now been 3 months, I'm tempted to break off a piece and roll some blunts. I wonder what it is this some skunk? I see some purple stems and orange hairs. Could it be the humble mixed with Maui? It's a hybrid. Wow, look what I did, I got the green thumb. Observe the superb herb, bushy branches loud, smell light green pastel. I got it on deck for all seasons, and if anyone asks, it's for medical reasons. I got the grow.
If you ain't never had the homegrown that made you choke, put your hands in the air and say no. And if you're high already, you can't take another toke. Put your hands in the air and say no. If you ain't never had the homegrown that made you choke, put your hands in the air and say no. And if you're high already, you can't take another toke. Put your hands in the air and say no.
It's been over 4 months. Time to get high. Uproot the plants and let them hang dry in a cool room with dry air for 2 to 3 weeks. And I'ma be waiting right here with my loose leaf sheets, the lovely harvest. It came in different amounts, 4 trees, each one just a few grams short of an ounce. I can't wait to smoke it, I know this bomb. Been waiting so long, make me wanna write a song. I guess I'll sell 2 ounces and puff on the rest. Find a recipe to sprinkle herb on my fillet of chicken breast. Pour some tea, chock full of THC. Hit the bomb, cut, open and swish it sweet, then come off on me. Man, it stuck to my fingertips as I tried to break it down. It went lit, the fruity, earthy taste was profound. It had me buzzing for a light year, and you best believe I'll have some seeds and be at it again, yes indeed.
If you ain't ever had the homegrown that made you choke, put your hands in the air and say no. And if you're high already, you can't take another toke. Put your hands in the air and say no. If you ain't ever had the homegrown that made you choke.